Why John Loki tough? Yeah, John a rapper, bro. Let's see this shit.
Hi Max, can I grab you big ass butt? I love you, Tom. Five stars. Also, can I eat your big ass butt?
You got Tim? Oh yeah, let me show y'all these. Let me hear this real quick though. That shit's in my, I get the Benz, cause that shit's in my face. Not even fuck, nigga, who is you with? Fuck, G like it's all in my head. Bitch, bitch in my body, I hit in it. Bitch, you're not walking that party, I say what the fuck. No, you can't hop in that mouth, you break, cause the nigga
going for swag in the beginning, but fuck all that negative shit. And some of the Twitter niggas need a life, cause y'all hating too much to not know Taya's person. Hope you stay good, Max. 2024 your year.
Thank you, bro. Thank you for the donut. Nobody popping like five in the mic. You might go for the homie that hop in the band. I'm in a scapula tank. Benjamin Franklin, I kick it with. I hit the corner, little nigga, I bang. Five to the game, we ain't following trends, huh? Hey, free John, man. He not
if
getting free.
If he wasn't fat and ugly, he would not be as dislike. D. Charles, a nigga that almost took a nigga's life on Twitch.tv, doesn't event get the same hate Tay gets.
I'm trying to tell y'all niggas. Imagine, yo. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Niggas just pick and choose, bro. But it's because it's like, I'm telling you, I don't even know. I can't even fully explain it. Yo, John tough, bro. John is a rapper. What's
Mac,
it called?
You back in the gym, and have you watched Jujutsu Kaisen yet?
I haven't, bro. What's it called? John is a rapper, bro. I don't know if y'all noticed, he was actually in the Song Awards, bro. He was in the Song Awards. It was the 5-star one to find out best artist. But y'all didn't know him like that back then, so.
His internet character is genuinely unlikable from a viewer's perspective. Don't be surprised people don't like him.
Oh, no, bro. Yo, y'all gotta understand, bro. I'm not retarded. I know y'all might be like, oh, you're slow, you're a dumb nigga. Shit, nigga, everyone got their moments. I'm not really stupid, though. Shit, I'm the one who tell him. I'm like, nigga, it's impossible to like you, bro. You make it like I'm the one who tell him this. I know this, bro. So he'll understand one day, hopefully.
What's
my
up,
favorite
Maxie?
Clip from the 5-star house. Let's see.
Hey, 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 hey. Hold on, what that nigga say, Wayne? Wayne, what that nigga say?
First your hairline, now your mustache. That shit ain't ever lined up right.
That Prism Live, oh, that shit's annoying, bro. Damn, I wish the speakers were pumping more, man. Them hoes not pumping. What'd you say? First your hairline, now your mustache. That shit ain't ever lined. You gave me biggie bag money to say that shit, bro. Thank you for that sub, Azur Josh. Thank you, bro.
Well, damn. It's been a year since I've subbed to you. 11-month streak. Every minute I watched you was very entertaining, and I def loved the 5-star house.
Thank.
Much love, man, and keep striving. 5-star shit.
Thank you,
5-star forever. Hey, she get numb but the dick. 2 shots to the dome, get numb but the clip. Flick on the red, got on his face, pop the zit on him. Blood donor never was around, now feel way older. Mick Foley, sock him in his mouth, we talk too boldy. Uninstall 2K cause the bro all his big soldiers. Skinny nigga, put my gun at bro, I got tits on the white boy nigga.
Wow, she's getting manhandled, bro. Hey, look. Max knows something else. Is this not a regular looking nose? I'm just asking, though. Does this nose not look regular to niggas?
Tell him to bring me my money.
Hey, shit wrong with his nose.
The thing I don't understand about Tay's behavior, the way he acts when. LMAO, you thought I was going to talk.
Get out of here. How I'm looking at these niggas eating his dick up. Agent really carried, bruh. Damn! Yo, what? No, what? Oh my god, look at this nigga shit, bruh. What the fuck is bro talking about? Oh, bruh, stop posting this shit. This nigga shit. He put what? Please remove this shit, bruh. I don't give a fuck about what he gotta say. Big guy out, play big with big.
Excuse me, your card has declined.
Pay too fast to be crashing out like this. He would probably lose all the fat if he crashed out this hard in the gym.
Thanks for the donut. Yeah, it's time to get in the gym this year, bruh. Hey, look. Shit, this nigga gay. That's fine though.
Excuse me, your card has declined. Have your man scream way yo,
big girl play with big toy. Ooh, this song hard though. Yo, you know what we gotta watch? Oh, there's a couple things I gotta tell y'all. But before that, big gal play with big toy. Man, Ty horny as shit. Let me see this. Okay.
It's your girl, Miss R. Fabulous.
Oh, shit. Hold up.
Pretty from any side. Any side. Pretty in our real life.
Hold up. Boy,
love boy, you, Max.
Thank you for that song.
What you talking about? Clout bitches broke, niggas, we ain't hearing y'all.
Okay.
Hope you hear me on your phone and your stereo.
Okay.
You haters, when you hear me, just let me know. Nowadays, niggas lying on their D. You say you fuck a gal like me, but that's just modern.
What? This is gal?
Nowadays, niggas lying
this
on
their D. This is the guy,
you say
nigga?
You fuck a gal like
hold
me,
up.
But that's just...
Hey, man, is this the gal? Man, nigga. UK niggas, this is what y'all got? This is what y'all got to offer? Stop playing, bro. Come on, bro. I'm sorry. Someone, hey, look, nigga. Shit, bro. Skims ain't never look worse. UK beast? Oh, no. Y'all niggas is foul. I ain't say all that. Y'all niggas is foul. Hey, look, though. To each they own. Someone tearing this up, bro. Sorry, I ain't even mean. That sound crazy, but you know what I'm saying.
It's modern. It's modern.
UK beast is... Ah! UK beast is crazy, bro. That's really what y'all call it? The fat hoes out there, bro?
Max, when you gonna hop on FL again?
Hey, bro, when I get my mic back, so probably this weekend. I'm gonna be gone the next 2 days, but we started off the first 2 days, so. Yo, I hope Cardi don't drop. I just realized something. And this will be fucking me up. If Cardi drop Friday, I won't be here. I'm gone the next 2 days, nigga. 2 to 4th. Niggas drop at midnight. If he drop at midnight on the 5th, I'm not gonna be here. So, fuck, yo. I was thinking it's gonna be that night. I'm stupid as hell. But he not dropping, bro. Let's keep it a buck. He just moved the tour dates back once again. He's a terrible dad. He not dropping, bro. We'll see, though. It's gonna be good. Everyone cross their fingers. If he go live, I stream off the phone. I stream off the phone and play that shit off the JBL. We'll see. I'll fire up at 12. Fuck it.
These niggas lying on their D. You say you fuck a girl like me, but that's just modern. Modern.
Excuse me, your card has declined.
Have your man scream way oi. Big girl play with big toys. In the middle, every girl in the middle. In the middle, every girl in the middle.
Have your man scream way. Big guy I'll play with big toys. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Y'all telling me she not flowing on this shit? Why are you watching this? Why not? Yeah, ask that nigga. Why not? Yo, this shit hard. Y'all can't tell me this shit not better than like Lil TJ, bro. I'm lying, sorry. See, I start doing too much. I'm lying, bro. I'ma chill. I'm lying, bro. Let's get to the clips. LMAO.
Bro, y'all started that shit late.
Hey, you
did. Nigga, y'all started it late, bro.
Nah, bro.
Nigga, you know you started that shit fucking late. Nigga, I'm gonna fucking drown for this shit.
Hear me
late,
out
bro.
For real.
Yeah, fucking
you should do a portion of the stream where Chad votes on Tay's punishment. Me personally.
Yo, I'm like, I'm lost right here, bro. I am lost, bro.
Bro, give me my shit. It wrong as soon, bro. Bro, give me my points, bro. I'm not. And niggas laughing, bro. Bro, no, bro. No, because y'all know I held that shit, bro.
Love from Jersey Damn. Union County for life.
Nigga, I put my head down there, bro, and y'all started that shit late.
Hey, you
nigga, y'all started.
Ain't nobody
late,
scared
bro.
To take. Speak for yourself, nigga. Speaking for your fucking self. Looky right here. Let's do some film review.
Put that shit fucking late.
Look at my face. Hey, nigga, I was like, shit. Who next? He not throwing me next, nigga. The fuck? Shit, I ain't know what was gonna happen. This nigga turned to a wildebeest. Look, this nigga got the power of a gorilla with the mind of Twizzler. There are some things wrong with that. Don't touch me, nigga. You feel me? I say it right now. Don't touch me, please. I'm not here to act tough. I'm here to tell y'all what I'm really thinking. Do not touch me, bro.
Nigga, I'm gonna fucking look at this. Shit,
look at my face. I know what's about to happen, bro. I know what was about to happen. Nigga, I'm here to host. He was wilding, bro. US beast.
I started my shit fucking late, bro. Bro, give me my shit. It rung as soon, bro. You got it. Bro, give me my points, bro. I'm not. And niggas laughing, bro. Bro, no, bro. No, because y'all
my
know.
My face is interesting, man. All right, nigga.
No, I swear to God, bro. I swear to God, bro. No, because you're not finna give me my fucking points, and this happened every time.
Gang, nigga, you.
Nigga, I put my head.
Yeah, bro. Nah, looking at behavior like this is like, damn, bro. Fuck. But he did almost drown himself for like 3 points. Was it worth it? So that's probably why he was, God damn, bro. Wow. I'm not on timeout no more. Yeah, yo, VIP about to get stripped, though. Let's keep going.
The Lord is my shepherd.
8 months WSG.
Thank you for that sub.
He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters.
Max, please, I need you to drop this to Songs with Nick in that 1B I'm Getting Fat vlog. Petition.
Roll it.
Yeah, you niggas wouldn't know swag if I handed to you with a ribbon on top. How in the custody?
I'm not, yo. Bro, I don't know, bro. Bro, it's a lot dropping music. You gotta make cover arts. You gotta do all this shit. Upload it to DistroKid. I don't feel like doing all that, bro. What's good, Max? It's a new year, and what good way? Nigga said L skit.
Tables.
Nigga, this my own shit. I played it before, bro. Just go to the clip. Keith Bar 5. Don't know what to do. I'm not Keith. All right, I might as well play my shit if I'm gonna play this bullshit. But you can't do it, got hella shot. Hold on. He's spazzing. Put me on more, cause nigga, I'm not the father. I gotta stick with a beam. Need some feeling for which kind of boy like a lean. I'm so fresh, so clean. And my shooter going knock over your drink, you deceased. JBL punching out there. It's the end of December, I took off the reef. Don't know what to do, I'm not Keith. But he keeps talking down there, he loses some water. Hold on, bro. Y'all saying he not spazzing? Now, that's what I realized about niggas that rap this fast. And because I used to low-key do this a lot. You don't know what a nigga's saying. You could be like, damn, this hard. Oh, my God, he's wilding. And then it's like, damn, I can't remember one thing this nigga just say. You feel me? So, yeah, it's tough. El Promo, I mean, niggas post their music all the time, man. Uh-huh. How ass are the Warriors this year? Oh, who this? Who this? Hey, look, nigga, I'm bitchless right now. Who this? Talk to me. Someone tell me real quick. Who this?
Happy 1 year, Maxwell.
Aiden girl. All this Demi. Damn. That was Silky too, eh? Shit. I know about Silky, bro. Y'all know how that nigga get. Look at this shit. Nigga said she 12. Y'all so annoying, bro. I swear to God. Yo ass about to get this long range snipe. 300 feet headshot. Where you at, bitch? Stop saying that weird ass shit. I hate when y'all do that. It's always Bandy. Yo, ooh! Yo, Bandy, say one more thing, bro. Bandy, your ass has gotten 19 timeouts and 2 bans. Stop playing with me. Because I'm really going nice with you. You got a couple more strikes. Foul Max driving his family's car. You're bored. Don't know what the fuck this is. Nigga. I think everyone had a friend like Tay at one point, and I don't think there's a way to fix a nigga like that. Some niggas is petty. Therapy would be good.
You should do an...
Nigga said, do an E-Day with Connie. The fuck? Here's the thing, bro. You shouldn't be trying to fix people, but you could try to help them, though. You can't really fix someone. Or like if the core fundamentals of somebody you don't like or, you know, then you can't really change someone. But you can try to help them look at situations different. I think you can. Nigga,
you yo, Max, why are you ignoring my donor? Keep doing that shit.
What's
shit
up?
Is finna get hectic. Fuck, you thought this was...
You said nothing, bro, so I gotta skip you. Why y'all saying Gaia? Damn. This is a juicy ass butt, bro. Let me tell y'all this. Dabo sick as hell. It's cool though. It's cool. It happens. Just get next, little bro. It's not his time. Yeah, John is annoying, bro. Like, it's like, why do my... Oh, my God. Yo, what's up with y'all, bro? Oh, my gosh. I got to bookmark this shit. Just to save for a laugh later, bro. Don't get no weird shit in your head.
These ugly ass niggas keep posting in this channel, bro. Stop posting. Like, I wish I looked like me. Fuck, I look good.
Look at Lil Nas X Twitter cooked again.
I don't know. What? Hold on. Let me hide the searches. I don't know what's about to be here. Oh, nothing today. Shit. Depend on the day. The fuck? Nah, I ain't cooked. Shit, nigga. Shit, look. I don't know how y'all think this make me cook. Boy, I just got next. Shit, I always got next. Let me tell y'all this, though. Lil Nas X may be gay as a, fuck, what's some gay ass shit? I don't know. He might be gay as y'all niggas, but he ain't that gay. I know he be fucking hoes. Come on, bro. Lil Nas X, he not no ugly nigga. He kind of got the dream shin, but he definitely be fucking hoes. He good looking. I'm not stupid, bro. If my bitch told me I'm best friends with Lil Nas X, red flag up in the air, flag on a fucking play, unfriend that nigga right now. Because he gonna end up piping your shit. It's gonna happen, bro. Y'all can say what y'all want. You can think what you want. He's Christian. Word, he's Christian. Okay, what happened to them devil Air Force? Not the Air Forces. The devil Air Max 97s. What happened, though? He's Christian. He made a music video naked in a jail cell. He's Christian now. Oh, he converted. Like, what are y'all talking about? The fuck? Third reply. Fuck, I can't. Oh my God. Wow, this y'all Twitter niggas. Y'all Twitter niggas is weird. Do y'all think, you know what, I was about to ask a religious question, but every time we get into the nitty gritty, niggas start being weird and then taking it. Like, I know niggas take religion serious. I just want, okay, y'all think, I'm gonna ask you, y'all think gay niggas going to hell? I just want to see what y'all think. I got a lot of Christian niggas in here. Do y'all think that? Because I don't think they do. Now, I know the Bible says whatever y'all think. I don't think gay niggas go to hell. I don't think if you're homosexual, you go to hell. I personally think it's deeper than that. I don't know. I just want to see what y'all think. See, niggas get to saying chill, Max. Niggas get to say, I hate when y'all do this. We can never talk about something for real because y'all some softies. I just want to see what y'all think. Run a poll. Do you think if you gay, you go to hell? I don't know. I think God love everybody. And I think it stems deeper than sexuality. I get what y'all saying. I haven't read the Bible, so I know. Like, I know, like, verses and shit. But
Max, are you gay?
No, but I think that don't determine if you go to heaven or not. Cause I got a couple. I got someone in my family. He pretty goddamn gay. He gay, like for real gay. But he's Christian. I think he's going to heaven. You know, he's a good, God-fearing man. Why y'all saying you?
They only go if they have sex.
Ask your dad. Yeah, I'm not waking my pops up for this shit. But yeah, I just wanted to see what y'all thought. All right, what about,
tell him to bring me my money.
Fuck.
Bro lost his bitch to Kai and Lil Nas' littlest bro is going through it.
Nah, I ain't lose nothing. Can't lose some you ain't have. But yeah, nigga, I'm on the next spot though, trust. I'ma tell both them niggas, hey look, you know where to throw the alley-oop. It's fine though, bro. We good here. I don't know if I'm counting that. What the fuck? Yikes, eye drift. My eyes are straight, bro. Alright, yes, one to Paul.
I am atheist, but if shit work how the Bible say yes, I got gay family too and they might burn 90k dog.
What the fuck? The fuck did that nigga just... I don't know what that nigga's talking about. Hey, look, y'all can believe whatever y'all believe in. That's really not my business. But this nigga is wildin'. He just said his gay cousin gon' burn on this
Go look up 7craft on Insta. LMK, what you think of her?
Hey, shit, you don't gotta ask me twice. There better be a woman. Oh, nigga, this is one of DDG hoes. The Zuda shit, man. I was around. Y'all act like I'm an old ass man, bro. I was around. Nigga, I'm y'all niggas age. This was one of DDG signed her,
Lil
bro.
Lil Nas got hoes now?
Yeah, she bad as shit, though. Come on, bro. Let's be serious. You're 20. Okay, y'all niggas is what? 17, 16, 15, 14? I was just in high school, bro. We around the same age. Stop trying to make a nigga old, bro. Let's keep going.
Please get on GTARP today. I will do anything.
Here's the thing. If I start, bro, it's like I won't be able to continue for the next 2 days, bro. I don't know. We got to see. Let me see this.
You could catch the breeze with your song. You could come with me.
I don't got that warm for
real. It's in the Bible if you are gay and practice homosexuality, erg oint to hell, no ifs and or but.
Like, do I got aura chat be for real, bro? I got aura chat.
Treat me like white tees.
Oh my god. Why has this been so long, bro? Make this shit end.
Niggas had Tay silent half the stream. His chat was straight hate and wishing death on him.
Bro, like, I'm telling you, bro.
Plug.
You gotta have a fucked up life for me to feel bad for you. I'm not gonna lie. It take a lot. I don't even feel bad for niggas like Dabo and Twig. But I feel bad for niggas like Tay and Noah. Like, look at this nigga.
Just hop on.
Like, yo, I'm telling you.
Mad long, we don't care if you don't do it for a couple days. Don't worry.
All right, fuck it. I'll run a poll later. Like, look at this shit. This nigga's furious. What are you so mad at? Like, yo. Oh my god, bro.
What?
Sorry, but this is not even a debate, chat. The Bible literally says being gay is a sin and gays should be off D. Chapter 20, verse 13 for reference. But I get what you're saying, toe bro. It's never too late to repent, toe.
But what if you're just like dicking your butt? 20, verse 13. Chapter 20, verse 13. 13. Bible.
14-month sub-anniversary, Max. I love you, gang.
If a man
thank
lies
you for
with
everything.
A woman...
I hope you've been good mentally.
Hey, thank you, bro. Yo, love you, bro. Thank you for the resub. If a man lies with a woman, they have committed an abomination. The two of them should be put to death. Their blood goes... Oh, my God. Yeah. So, this verse that everyone references. Fuck. Yeah, I know what I'm trying to say. But it's just like, I don't know. All my super Christians, niggas spamming amen in the chat. Cooked fire emoji. y'all been waiting for this, huh? Hey, look, all my super religious Christian niggas, does anyone have a counterpoint to this? Because I told you, I never read the Bible. Niggas spamming W.
Smoking drugs in LA on a yacht. Mason, I don't care what you got. Call a jello, we might shoot it up. We get money, we don't care about no thought.
Old I don't Testament. Know who else is Muslim in chat, but alhamdulillah.
Oh, yeah, for all my Muslims, what about y'all? If you gay, is you sent to shit? Does Allah like outcast your asthma? Like, I'm telling y'all. Like, I'm not really a religious person, but you know, I pray. Like, I pray, I believe, but I'm not like go to church every Sunday, man.
Run that poll, bro. I need GTA RP. Just spent bits on you. Love you.
I think niggas just don't like gay niggas, which is fucked up. If I'm gay, do I go to hell?
Tell them to bring me my money. Yeah.
Most of chat is going to hell, and a good 75% are lukewarm Christians who only care when there is controversial topics.
Yeah, let's keep it real. Shit, I done sinned. Let's look. List of sins. I mean, I know you can repent, but it's like, shit, I repent today for like having sex, premarital sex, shit, and I go do it tomorrow, shit. That's what I'm saying, though.
Max, one of the biggest heads on Twitch, the sharpest frog nose, pointest chin.
No, I'm not gay, boy.
I have ever seen.
Like, for example, say you're gay. You just got dick in your ass. God forgive me for being gay, right? Then the next day you marry a gay nigga. You gotta repent again because the marriage end. You get what I'm saying? Yo. Like, it's like you a believer, but I'm automatically outcast from heaven because of who I like. You get what I'm saying, though? I don't. Why you even doing that? Oh, no. I'm finna fuck these hoes. I'm sorry, bro. Like, look, bro. I believe in God, but gay. Can we move on? See, this is what always happens. See, niggas start getting uncomfortable because I be sharing what I really think. But I guess it hurt niggas' feelings. I don't know how to explain it. I just be telling my truth, bro. But look, like, I'm not finna stop, like, getting sloppy toppy, though. I'm gonna keep it real with niggas.
Amen.
But there'll be a lot of niggas go to church every weekend, but, you know, they still fucking bitches every Friday night at a bar after some Casamigos. Like, so just keep going. Yellow's your color. Appreciate it. Kaylin Clark for the win.
Get the ball up in time, Clark!
People just pick and choose. The Bible says a lot of shit most Christians don't even follow. Example, the Bible says you're not supposed to wear different fabrics, and I bet most Christians don't follow that reference, Deuteronomy 22:11.
No, but that's my point, though. There's a lot of shit in the Bible. That's probably a sin. But niggas don't care. But if I'm gay, though, oh, no, nigga.
It's 6K niggas in here. Some of y'all niggas definitely gay. Please stop lmao.
How many percent of chat y'all think gay? I say 20% of y'all, bro. At least. No bullshit, bro. 20% of y'all, bro. Maybe 10. I need some chips. Thank y'all for the subs and donos. Let me see this game winner. Thank you for the bits, Rack. Yo, y'all see the poll.
Max, I hope God forgives you for being gay.
Man, shut your ass. Man, most I ever did was kiss a nigga. Tops. Most I ever did. I ain't never take no dick. I ain't never sucked no dick. I ain't never nothing. And let me explain to y'all, when I say kiss, it was accidental, bro. We was playing basketball. Bro was guarding me up. I'm ready to dribble. He push up on me. Yo, that sounded crazy, bro. Oh, my God. Yo, that sound crazy, boy. Yo, but y'all get what I'm saying, though. We was playing basketball. Our lips our lips pressed against each other, bro. Yo, thank you for the sub. But yeah, bro. Like, I ain't never. And then I kissed a nigga on the cheek. That was some flamboyant. That's the gayest shit I ever did. It was bro, birthday. I was like, happy birthday, bro. And I did it. I was trolling. I thought he was gonna move away. Normally, when I be pump faking, niggas move away. But then it was like, mwah, I got a piece of his cheek. That's the gayest shit I ever did in my life. I'm gonna keep it real. That was probably like 2-3 years ago. That's the gayest shit I ever did. Besides that, though, gripping nigga ass, shit like that. I feel like that's not, I'll be trolling with it. It's not real. I ain't really gay. I like women, though. 100%. I ain't kiss Silky, bro. I pump fake them. Thank you for that sub, Reno Summers.
16 months of watching since almost exactly 2 years ago.
Damn! Kaylin Clark, tough. I could watch her play. Most women, I don't really want to see y'all play basketball. I'm just keeping it real. I don't really care about the WNBA. Most of the time when niggas change the channel to it, I start giggling. It's just something, bro. I'm finding everything to hate, which is fucked up.
In Islam, the only unforgivable sin is believing in other gods. We believe God is most merciful and the act is a sin, not the thought or feeling.
Oh yeah, hold on. Y'all niggas said gay niggas to hell. You want Batty Hub every day. You want Batty Hub every day. We gotta stop picking and choosing, bro. This is why we gotta stop judging each other. Cause every nigga got their own shit they got going on. Yeah, I'm thinking about it, bro. What the fuck? Bruh.
Do a meet and greet in Atlanta.
Nigga said, how is that gay? Oh, brother, this nigga's lost. Hey, bro. Shit, I done stole too. I done stole. Yeah, bro. I mean, we make mistakes, but here's the thing. You repent for beating your meat. And then 1 week later, you right back at it. This is what I'm saying.
Imagine you have a get married and she can't fuck.
That's facts. Hey, I'm telling you. You marry a bitch. And it smelled like sardine. Because I realized sardine is actually what smelly pussy smelled like. It's the same thing. It's the same smell. So it's like, bro. Oh, sheesh. I don't know. Thank y'all for the bits, bro. Shine! Oh my God, this nigga's a...
Repenting means to never do it again, to surrender yourself to God and for desires. Oh. It's self-denial and walking away from what you want. I get you, but that's the Bible.
Yo, thank you for informing me of that, bro. Because there's been times... I pray to God, like, I repented for sins and then I did it again. I did not know that, bro. But I just asked for forgiveness. Yo, thank you for the 40 get this up.
Yo, Maximus, just saying Elliot Cadeau would fry you at ball shorty.
You was a hoe-ass nigga, man. Like, I know him, bro. Shit, I might got a 1v1 him. You think he going, man, I'll beat that nigga, bro. Niggas be forgetting. Give me 3 months in the gym. 40 gifted is crazy. Shine, thank you for the 40 gifted. This nigga is going buck wild.
You're asking children binary questions on a religious topic that is incredibly complicated and contextual. As a believer, I believe sins may be forgiven no matter how harsh the crime committed. There is no grade scale or checklist on heaven or hell.
Bruh, I just wanted to see what niggas thought, bro. So, my nigga, I don't know if I fiddled or... fiddled your boat the wrong way, but I just, it's just a question, bro.
Max lazy eye is mad zonky, just the way it leans to the side of his cheek, slowly drifting away as his hairline.
Stop with the W!
What's up, K-San?
What are you wearing, bro?
What you mean, bro?
What is on your head?
Dreads, bro. I got dreads.
No, what are you wearing? What's the point of this?
No, I just felt fly and cute.
Alright, bro, I just want to let you know you look fucking stupid.
Okay.
And get the ball up in time. Clark for the win!
Thank you for that donation, bro.
Not all of the things said in the Old Testament are still law today. For example, in the Old Testament, the Bible forbids eating pork, but today Christians eat pork. This world has changed, so when it comes to specific rules, it's hard.
See? Look, though, that's a good point. Stop touching, bro.
Why would sit here and lie? That kiss was not accidental and you loved every second of it.
No. It was one of them. Like, bro, our shit barely met. Nah, it was nasty. But this is how I be knowing I'm not gay. Because there's been a couple times in my life I've been like, damn, am I gay? Because I really do be thinking niggas be hot. But then I'm like, this is when I realized. I thought about it. I was like, yo, imagine kissing a nigga. All the beard hair. I'm like, ugh, fuck. Hell no. I'm like, hell no. Hell no, I'm not gay. That's when I'll be realizing I'm not gay. I'll be like, oh, you feel me? It's not denial though. That's really what be getting me. Then I'll be like, yo, facts.
Who's up,
five stouty five star 4 liters.
I actually don't want to see these sorry ass niggas hoop no more. This is kind of.
Bruh. Why does it pitch it up? So this is what y'all was hearing.
They can't dunk. They can't hoop. What's the point of us coming? Nigga, we could have went to the YMCA. They not doing nothing different. These niggas suck. Besides Wayne, there's no athletic prowess.
How's Tate dunking and you're not? Dabo. On accident or purpose. Niggas is gonna spam question marks, but that's between y'all and God at the end of the day.
Bro, why does it happen?
This ranky ass piece of shit. Look at him.
How you look sweet and precisely?
Yo, Dabo, come over here, nigga. What the fuck wrong with this nigga, man? What the fuck?
Nah, that's weird. Yeah.
Christians really exposing themselves as homophobes quoting one Old Testament verse. Like, we all sin, nigga, and that's why Jesus came back. Most of y'all niggas are retarded, especially retards like it exclipes. Anyways, five star shit.
This nigga just typed in chat, I ain't never watched gay porn. What are you projecting? First of all, nigga, you 15 minutes late. I did not say gay porn.
A lot of people just pick and choose. Technically, Christmas and most holidays are Catholic holidays, and the two religions are not the same.
Interesting, bro. Alright, bro, I think we about to move. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I seen this, bro. D. Charles had to cry. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, yo. Man, y'all some sick ass niggas. There's no way y'all drew this nigga with his belly coming out.
What happened, W and Ava?
Nothing, bro. Me and Ava cool. She an amazing person. Shout out to Ava, bro. Yeah, bro. Y'all sick as fuck. Do y'all see this shit? Nah, niggas don't. I'm telling you, niggas don't respect him.
Zonky ass lazy eye.
Stop saying that shit. WPR answer. Okay. Yeah, bro. This art is, like, I actually love this. This shit, I would hang this shit up. If whoever made this, if you could, shit, could a painter do this or something? I really like this shit. You know, didn't disrespect my face in any manner. I mean, my legs could be more pink and perky. But this is okay. Everything looks good, bro.
Start repenting, boy.
Max is funny to laugh at. Time this nigga out, man. 2 minutes.
Oh hell no! What? No! He got her.
Being atheist makes no sense. If God exists, you win, but if he doesn't, you also win. There isn't any risk in believing in God.
The funny thing is, this is exactly what Tay did, but in real life. When he was screaming, no. Yo, someone show me that clip real quick, bro. Yo, who got that clip, bro? So I get what y'all saying. This nigga is grown.
In Islam, being gay is haram. Gay people get their head cut off by a sword.
Man, nigga, this misleading this shit. Nigga, what the fuck? I ain't never asked that question. I said, what would y'all do in my situation? Hold on, let me try to find a clip. What day was it? Was it day 3? Oh, yeah, right here.
And it's funny how y'all...
Start derma rolling and putting rosemary oil is the method, trust.
What are you doing? Yo, stop this!
No!
Yo, get off this! Yo,
no!
Yo,
no!
Get the camera!
No!
Get the camera!
No! No! No!
Most of chat saying Leviticus 18:22, watch Batty Hub every day and act homosexual on the internet.
No!
Look at this nigga.
Stop referring to the law of Moses. Jesus came so we can have the joy of salvation. Stop condemning others. Max, look at John 8, chapter 1 to 15.
Alright, thank you, bro. Damn, this nigga got a lazy too, but we're not gonna point that out, huh? Yeah, it's all good. I don't give a fuck. Let me hear this.
Y'all have been nothing but good to gay people, so I don't know what this nigga's doing to punish me for my sins. Will of that, if you but think yo, you're 100... I'm up for this nigga. Like, subscribe.
Yo. Wait, love so remedial. You a Brit, nigga? You a Brit? You're a Brit? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Get off this topic. Oh, you talking, nigga, they just donating about, God and stuff. The donations are delayed because there's a lot of them. That's all it is. Yeah, I don't know why they...
WWE are not under the ought any, nor we are under the law of Christ. Anything like eating pork or nine are wearing...
I mean to skip you, but hold on. What's up, bro?
You doing Twitch right now?
Oh,
fuck. I'm at Twitter.
Yeah, bro, what's up, bro?
Yeah, you might need to hop off that, check out my new banger. It's about us.